Outstanding morning, Habari. My name is Ramla Ahmed. I'm 22 years old.
I'm Laura Abdulrashida. I'm 20 years old.
We're both from Dar, Tanzania, East Africa.
And we're both of my country.
Because at that time there were two job opportunities. There was this clinic and there was EdMap. So when I went to the clinic, I saw there was a lot of work and there was little money and I had no time to rest. So from that time I decided that I should stop that clinic and just go for EdMap as a full-time EdMap. Our soft skills is we start talking about EdMap, about product, family and friends. After that, we go to the social media like Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, and explain about the product and everything. And later, we used to take flyers and go to the mall or wherever and just distribute to everyone. If you want to do something, just do it. No matter what it takes, no matter what you have to do, just do it. Just set goals and do it. Don't be scared of anything. I mean, it's just a normal thing. Like, it's just marketing, network marketing. You just need to convince people and that's it.
A lot of people will tell you, like, you can't do it, you cannot do it, you cannot do it. But if you stick where you are and stick what you want to do, you'll always be succeed. So that's the message.